Hey guys, today I did this Valentine's inspired makeup look, so if you want to see how I did it, keep on watching. First, I'm going to start off by washing my face with the Cetaphil Daily Facial Cleanser, and then I'm going to moisturize my face with the CeraVe Moisturizing Lotion. Now, I'm going to do my eyebrows with my e.l.f. brow pencil in the shade Deep Brown, and I'm just going to brush them through with the spoolie brush and then fill them in. And then I'm going to set the brows using the Revlon ColorStay Brow Mousse in the shade 504 Soft Black. Next, I'm going to take my Ulta Beauty Matte Eye Primer and just put it all over my eyes. Now I'm going to take my Ulta Beauty Natural Matte Eyeshadow Palette. I'm going to take the two light colors, mix them together, and put that on my eyelid for a base. Next, I'm going to take my e.l.f. Nude Rose Gold Palette, and I'm going to take this brownish shade and put it in my crease for a transition color. Now I'm going to go back into the first palette and take this blushy color and put it in my crease. Now I'm going to take my Amuse blush in the shade Dollface and put that right on top in the crease as well. And blend up. Now I'm going to take my Supernatural palette and I'm going to use this pinky shade and put it in my crease. Next, I'm going to take this random blush I found. I have no idea what it is, but I'm going to put that on my eyelid where there was no product. Now I'm going to go back into the Supernatural palette, mix the pinky shade with the brown to deepen up the crease. Then I'm going to barely dip into the black to deepen the crease even more. I'm going to go back into that first palette and just make sure everything's blended out. Now I'm going to get my Mario Badescu Rose Water and just spray my face. Now I'm going to take this shimmery, powdery stuff from Bare Minerals in the shade Gold Dipped and put that on my eyelid. Now I'm going to go back into the e.l.f. palette and take the lightest shimmer and put it in my inner corner. Next, I'm going to take my Ulta Beauty HD Soft Focus Liquid Foundation in the shade Tan Cool and just put that all over my face. Then I'm going to take my Ulta Beauty Pressed Setting Powder in the shade Translucent to set the foundation. Then I'm gonna go back in with the Amuse blush in the shade Doll Face and put that on the apples of my cheeks, on my nose, and on my forehead. Then I soon realized it was really pigmented, so I got the foundation brush and started going over it to kind of soften it up. Next, I'm gonna take my e.l.f. highlight in the shade Moonlight Pearls and just go to town with it. Next, I'm gonna get my eyelash curler and just curl my eyelashes. And I'm gonna take my Essence All Eyes On Me mascara and just apply it. Then I'm gonna take my Mary Kay eyeliner in the shade MK Black and just put it on my waterline. Then I'm gonna take my e.l.f. lip liner in the shade Wine and just put that. Bare Minerals Marvelous Moxie in the shade Heartbreaker and just put that on top of the lip liner. And that is a completed look. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.